Okay, you're a good hand. There you go.
He's been watching too many scary movies.
Yeah. Okay, okay.
Don't tickle yourself. You shouldn't have said that.
No. Okay.
Oh, good. You didn't tickle.
Pick a card. Any card. Okay.
This is not 52 pickups.
It's maybe three or four.
My lovely assistant.
I'm going to levitate these cards. Whee!
Okay, levitate.
Pick a card.
Levitate. Okay, I'll pick this card. Woo! Okay, I'm in this.
Oh no, it's an alien abduction, as Matt Gelly would say on the tape. He spent too much time in Roswell, New Mexico, Nevada desert.
Three hands.
Now four hands.
Three. Four.
Wow.
Ta-da.
It's a multiplying speed Spider-Man.
Look at this.
Ow.
Okay.
If athletes get athlete's foot, Eugene, what do astronauts get?
Mistletoe.
Yeah, mistletoe, yeah.
We had it on a tripod.
Okay, here we go.
Now I'm going to try to draw this ring on the hand, whatever that is. Whatever that went. It's just a clinging noise, as David Duncan says. My shoes make a clinging noise. He watched a scary movie. Back. Give me that wand. Well, hand me the backstrap. That'll do it. That'll calm him down. Oh, man. I can't. How should we walk into the wall, principal?
That's been too hard. Can't keep still.
Hey, handbag. You're taking stuff out of my pocket. Well, you're what? My pin through the quarter. Ouch. An egg? Who said an egg? Oh, it's not an egg, it's a ball.
Don't choke me.
Bat hand, back. Imitating David Duncan. Bat hand.
The hand's all low.
Back together. Yeah, there we go. Mm. All right, now, Okay, I will turn these keys into...
Whatever.
Some more keys. Ta-da! Okay. Just hold your applause. Ow!
Ow.
Okay.
That hurt.
Yeah. There we go. Yeah.
Back.
Yeah. Man's best friend.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey. Okay. You're a good hand. There you go.
He's been watching too many scary movies.
Yeah. Okay. Don't hit me in the chin. Don't hit me in the chin.
Okay.
Stop that. How's that? Here. Take this. Go there. Yeah. Ow. Oh, ow! It's a good shirt. Okay.
Man, don't tickle yourself, okay?
Uh-oh. You shouldn't have said that.
No. Okay.
Oh, good. You didn't tickle.
Pick a card. Any card.
This is not 52 pickups.
It's maybe three or four.
My lovely assistant.
I'm going to levitate these cards. Whee!
Okay, levitate.
Pick a card.
Levitate. Okay, I'll pick this card. Woo!
Oh no, it's an alien abduction, as Matt Gallagher would say on the tape. He spent too much time in Roswell, New Mexico, Nevada desert.
Three hands.
Now four hands.
Three. Four.
Wow.
Ta-da.
It's a multiplying speed of Spider-Man.
Look at this.
And let's watch it quickly.
If athletes get athlete's foot, Eugene, what do astronauts get?
Mistletoe.
Yeah, mistletoe. Yeah.
Half four. Yeah.
Actually,
not Superman, he's a Clark Kent.
Take his glasses off. Yeah, he's Superman.
His brother keeps saying when he takes his glasses off, when he becomes.
Oh, boy.
By the way, Joe Gibbs, folks. All right, that's an inside joke for anybody.
Shall declare thy mighty acts. I will speak of the glorious honor of thy Micah, Malachi, Michaela, McKenna, Megan, and Madison. It's a great job tonight. Appreciate you singing and memorizing those verses. It ought to be a conviction to all of us that we can learn God's word too. Those kids can learn God's word. So.
Cookies, okay. So you're in the Boy Scouts, you said?
Yes.
He's a brownie.
A brownie? Oh. So what level?
I guess I'm going to get
first class.
First class, okay. And you've been in cold weather with sleeping bags.
Yeah.
I got it. You're more brave than I am.
Yeah, I told my dad I'm not going to go. If I didn't have any hand warmers.
This is different from the other specialists, so
cookies. Yeah, my sister's got the cookies now. She's gonna go.
Amanda's got the cookies, okay. So you're in the Boy Scouts, you said?
Yes.
He's a brownie.
Oh. So what level?
I guess I'm going to get
first class.
First class, okay. And you've been in cold weather with sleeping bags.
Yeah.
I got it. You're more brave than I am.
Yeah, I told my dad I'm not going to go. If I didn't have any hand warmers, toe warmers, and body warmers.
Oh, man.
And he bought me four body warmers and about 10 each for the toe warmers and all.
Oh, man.
Well, when I went to the refrigerator thing, it was so cold.
Yeah.
I couldn't stand it.
Now, mention to your scout leader, or you did it when he comes up, you had opportunities to go.
Yeah.
They have an AP heel.
If you don't pay now, you pay when the thing's coming.
Okay.
Tommy, you went AP heel, didn't you?
I went to PepsiCo, Pensacola.
No, you went AP heel.
Pensacola,
friend?
Pensacola?
You went to the Worldwide National Gallery.
Yeah, I don't know what was that.
AP heel.
I've already went to PepsiCo.
I ain't that much of PepsiCo.
PepsiCo, that's in
Wheelsburg,
I think.
I don't want that.
Hmm.
Yeah,
there we go.
They used to scare us with stories. Like, watch out for the lupus or a red eyes, some wolf comes after you.
Oh, man.
I couldn't sleep.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Well, my dad, Marcel, he was a Boy Scout or Cub Scout, and they said that you learn to walk back at night, you hear all these creature sounds and all that, but then when you get to do it, you find out that it's you guys making the sound to scare the person in the woods left behind. And it makes like owls and everything. Yeah. And you think it's really owls in the background. Kind of a neat idea.
It's kind of like you change your head and keep going, something like that.
Yeah, like owl and stuff. That's neat. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
There you go. All right.
Okay, well, I know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Amanda and I guess her friend. Amanda and I guess her friend, and Amanda and Joey's mom,